Our Father in heaven, the lockdown continues. The relentless COVID-19 pandemic continues its ravage on lives, health, economy, peace, and well-being of your children. Give us ears to hear, hearts to know, minds to believe and trust in you, our faithful God. God, you said, never will I leave you, never will I forsake you. So we shall say with confidence, the Lord is my helper, I will not be afraid. Give us steadfast faith that we will not fail and continue to praise you in all circumstances. Let nothing separate us from your love, and we shall be more than conquerors through you. In these times, let your power be made perfect. We proclaim, your grace is sufficient for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.